do some Minecraft today. I'm scared to begin. Oh, I'm sorry. I won't. I'm sorry. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do a 2v2. It's gonna be me and Ultra Gamer versus Kira and Creeper Reaper. Yeah, you have since you started Minecraft. Okay, so I'm starting the 45-minute timer. Time starts.
Zach, you suck.
Now, Jace, come on, let's go. No offense, but Jace sounds like a girl's name. Just gotta point that out there. Okay, anyways, let's get on with the video. Woohoo, let's go this way. Jace, get over here.
I can't go that way.
I swear to God, get over here.
Don't let me go near those dogs in the water, okay?
Why? You die from Houston's doggo powers?
Why did he bite your hand?
He's goddess of doggos, controller of doggos. Get wood.
I'm Aphrodite.
Houston, get wood.
Just letting you know that's actually a girl. And she's the goddess
the
of love.
Goddess of love. I read all the Percy Jackson series.
Oh, I've read most of it. I mean, it's stuck to my heart for a while now, but I haven't read it all because I'm too lazy. And we'll need sugarcane for a cake for no entire reason. I'll just get this because why not? Yeah, I don't have full health either. Neither is my health bar, or my food bar. So let's hurry. If we travel in a certain direction, we'll probably be able to find a village.
I call desert.
Well, we're both going to the desert. Let's go see the acacia place over here. You just tap the ground once, just freaking dead. Okay, Jace, follow me. We need to find food as soon as possible.
Yeah,
host privileges is off, just in case. Off, who's blue? Okay, you're blue. Let's explore this cave. Do you have any wood with you by any chance? Just raw wood? No.
Are you serious?
There's a croper. Croper. Exploder, croper.
You've been locked in. You stand this hallway. I'm at 2.5 hearts.
All I heard was I fucked a kitchen insider. Hey, by any chance, do you have, no. We need supplies. Think fast, Zachary, before we, sticks this. I'm sorry. Okay, anyways, found some coal, and we're gonna need that later. Did you land a flow?
Amelia's over here,
I'm just going with the flow.
Spamming the pig's deaths.
Yeah, I haven't talked with Amelia in forever. Till I said hi.
She doesn't go online. She doesn't go online that much, that's why. You know what, Amelia? I'm gonna invite you to a chat. Because these guys don't remember you.
I do.
I live across the
I just don't talk to her.
Never mentioned
I never mention her because what are we gonna talk about? Just like, oh yeah, remember Amelia? She exists. Yeah, good talk.
Remember that one girl, Amelia?
Nope.
We had a fun times.
I'm going up to find.
I can plural.
Anybody use map?
Yeah, of course. But don't kill the other people until the timer goes out.
Dude, you should just
can you give me some of the logs? Never mind, I could actually make some torches right now. I'm gonna make only like, 8. We have maps. Unless you both die and you both lose your maps, then we'll just come and find you.
Why didn't you put keep inventory then?
Cause.
Yeah, why don't we.
We're doing this like men. It's Oh, that is true.
Dude, I'm gonna...
But I'm too lazy. Yeah.
Sheep, cows.
You should probably go get food for us while I mine, because this is very smarted.
I see some sheps and cows.
Sheps, okay.
Dude, next time put me.
You should hurry though, cause I got some, I got some dough.
Wow.
Usually.
I feel so special.
Wait, what? I didn't hear.
Joke's on you. I have 13. 14, 15, 15. Yo, roasted. I feel like Rosie isn't even trying to help Houston. She's just trying to, like, murder him.
I don't know where he's at. I lost him about, like, a minute ago because I was about to follow him, but he died.
I thought you guys were a team.
We are a team. But you know what? He
ran
away.
I have no idea where you're at, Zach, and I don't want to use my map right now. Oh god,
use your map. I'm at half a chicken leg. I'm gonna die in here.
I'm so far away. I see a mushroom island.
Oh my god, go over there, go over there, go. It's our last source of life. I don't know.
We need stew. I gotta make some.
No, I don't want to kill myself, because you know what?
Because she'll lose her stuff.
K-Y-F.
Or do you want me to stop the timer and then, like, put on keep inventory?
Yes.
My favorite letters, K-Y-F.
Okay, I'm stopping the game because I'm about to die of starvation. Yay.
You don't die of hunger, I don't think.
No, too late. No. Oh, God, I accidentally loaded the server. Oh god, please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Back out! Nice! Okay, yeah. As you can see, this stream is going off to a really good start. Anyways, I'll start the new world. Well, I'm not start. I'll invite you guys, host privileges, keep inventory. Do you want me to add the 45 minutes back up again?
Yes, just
add it up again. Okay, I'll invite you guys, and then...
Wait, I need
that was barely even like 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
No, that felt like 5 years. Well, to me at least. I'm inviting you guys before I die to death. Oh, I already died to death, but I invited you guys. Yeah, host privileges is on.
I got the stop.
Got it. I'll allow you to teleport, because why not?
You just made me make
babies.
Server.
I mean, nothing.
What did you say, babies? Are you being serious?
I'm going
no.
to
My name is Zachary. How can I be serious?
That's true.
I'm going to mushroom
island. Oh my god, dude, I just saw a wolf hunking hump. I can't even English, dude. Humping a pig. Why are you giggling like a schoolgirl again? So Houston can teleport you to him, her, I mean, what?
We should only get 3 teleports.
What?
We should only get 3 teleports.
3 teleports? What? Oh, I forgot to start the timer again. Yeah, let's all be able to teleport. Okay.
No! Josie, stop! I'll try to play.
Trigger. Did Rosie... Oh god, did she lag out?
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh, how nice.
Are you two brother or sister? What does she know?
No, they're not brother or sister.
I know. They were making that joke earlier. Doing it live.
Hey. Hey. Yeah, not surprising. Oh, sorry. Yeah. I'm not that clickbaity. I'm not that sort of guy. Do you think I'm that sort of guy?
I do.
I placed a fr- oh.
How do you make a bowl for stew?
Go to a crafting table.
I'm looking for the where.
Tools and weapons. Go down. Bowl. Done. There's two people in the stream. Oh, it's Amelia. Yo, sup, guys? It's your boy. Oh, did you log on to the stream too?
Here, I got like a lot of stuff for you.
Really? Well, at this point, we'll just do like everybody is every man for himself, but. We could just work together.
Oh. No food. No food for you. What?
May I have it, please? I won't murder you. We're just building houses. Thank you. Well, basically what I'm trying to say is, like, we can fight with each other, but we can just work together and it would be better that way. But it's like factions, basically.
For death!
I call making it for honor based. I'm freaking what's it called? I want to be a samurai. Yeah. I just left and came here, Zach. Yeah, as soon as you basically as soon as you.
True power, Josie. They don't know about my true power. You should be scared. And no, I am not gay.
Aw, man, I feel so threatened already.
last year.
Yeah.
My was gonna be girlfriend move.
Was gonna be? You forgot to propose.
Yep. Josie, I have unlocked ultimate potential.
Will you marry me? I'm moving. Jace is gay. Oh, what's her face? Rosie called you gay. Who set the world spawn over there? Well, Jace was playing around with Josie. One thing led to another. Now they're mounting. Having fun? I don't know. Jesus H. Christ, what are they doing? Are they wrestling? Like, sibling wrestling?
I punched the moon
because
she wouldn't leave me alone.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I didn't really punch the boob, I accidentally
elbowed it. Dude, some people won't be able to do that in your lifetime. You should consider yourself lucky.
Hey, little boy. You wanna come to my van? I got some candy. You wanna come to my van, little kitty? Save him!
No way, no way.
My stuff.
No, don't mind it, don't mind it, don't mind it. Don't mind it.
Bones! Bones! I have a boner.
Yeah.
Bones! Bones!
Yeah.
Bone bucket.
Oh, good job.
Seeds. I worked hard to get you that mushroom stew.
Yeah, I know. I just took the saddle, that's all.
Wait, there was a saddle in there?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm not working 17. On anything. We just found a dungeon. You guys all just want to work together? Or do you guys want to do factions?
All together.
I say we do factions, but we'll just work together anyways, because why not? Whoever just joins the server will just, like, all wreck together. We'll all be one faction.
I don't have any friends that will join.
Well, I mean, Rosie's in here, too. I forgot about that. Rosie will have to be the rookie. Rosie, you're a rookie.
She can't hear you.
Yeah, she can.
Is she on her phone?
No, she's on my stream. This is what I get for being grounded or for flipping off my dad off. Whoa, you were engaging in very sexual things with your father. I never thought that was legal. No way. That's awesome. Can you actually do that though?
I want to know your bravery.
But my dad is like, aw, dude, nice one.
Sometimes I can secretly make a position where I'm flipping them off without them noticing.
Dude, I wish I had such, like, a cool family. Like, yeah, my mom's cool, but... Yeah.
I'm gonna die.
Well, I mean, at least, dude, you're lucky. Yeah, that's a good prank. At least you're learning things for college. I mean, it's experience, at least, I guess. I don't know.
I'm a scholarable and people think I'm the dumbest kid in school.
I think you're the dumbest kid in existence, don't worry. No, I'm just kidding.
Turn around, little kitty. Little kitty.
Anus.
It's from Zach. It's your time to be raped. It's a roll reversal. Turn around and bend down. Bend down. Bend down.
Jesus.
To
whoa, are you talking to what's her face, Josie? Whoa. I mean, maybe you should not, because you're probably gonna get like caught by the FBI.
Crap. I must change this, guys. I am a nun.
I am a nun, so I won't hurt anyone, but I've been hurting everyone. Isn't a feminist basically someone who says, oh, women should have equal rights, but what about the extreme feminists who think women are superior? Wouldn't that, like, completely defeat the word feminist? Men should die, ist. Amelia and Rosie are having like one whole entire conversation. I haven't even been reading the group chat because I'm too, not in group chat, but the stream chat. I'm too lazy.
I'm not in any group chat on Instagram.
Yeah, I love Q&As. Yeah? I swear to God, if you... Yeah, exactly.
Ow! 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 I'm back to my normal.
Yeah, that was whenever I was like, oh, yo, dude, check out my YouTube channel that I just started. My first stream. Are you gay?
Are you gay? I'm sorry about my weird transformation. I try to control it. Yeah, I'm now back to my normal self. You wanna try my monster stew? It totally doesn't have any drugs in it.
You wanna try my monster dong? Look at the stream chat. Rosie left the stream chat. Oh no, I'm totally sad. Xenolith Files, who's this? Hi, I'm not gay. Oh, that's you? Xenolith files. That sounds so edgy. I like how you're confused about your own name. What if Amelia thought you were saying it to her?
What's your YouTube name?
Just check it out. Look at my live stream and then you should be able to see it from there. I don't know.
How do you get... Oh. Yeah? I gave you stew to eat!
Put your meat in my furnace. Peasant. Eat what you can or else you're gonna die. Wait, you mean like the game where we were like on the office chairs and then we just like, oh man, I'll use this health potion. Oh yeah, that was still fun times though, you gotta admit.
I don't want to play Overwatch, just a little bit. Get out if you're gonna be like this.
Just tell me, I don't even care if it's said on stream. Oh, you mean the time where you put, like, insanely disgusting stuff into stuff? Or... Oh. Cool. Oh, I understand. I get it. Cool. Whip. Uh-huh. Yes, I am very glad. Thank you. Should have texted it to me. I could have stopped the stream and I could tell. Mercy. I'm dead inside. I'm dead inside. I'm dead inside. Wait, what?
Ghosty's potato and wants to make sure you guys know that. They said okay.
Yay, I'm getting things. Oh, that's so good. I feel so accomplished. People are commenting. Pickle said her pickup lines. Okay. No, I was about to say. Oh yeah, How I Met Your Mother. Boing. Banana 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 bam 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 bam. Yeah, it'll fit with it. Nah, it's awesome. Wait, what was the first note that you said? Wait, oh god, I forgot. Where is, I forgot my, yeah. Oh, we're doing that in Minecraft tomorrow? Okay. I looked at the chat. Oh, it was an X. Oh, I'm an idiot. Jesus H. Christ, that sounded dark.
Reaper, Reaper is slain by a wolf.
Do you have GF Pangolinen? Who's the banana zone by any chance? I mean,
I don't know.
Haparu. No, I do not. Why? A Borko dog.
You made a noise, so sound like a bark. It was Josie.
Really? No way. Yes.
My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. How that girl, Family Guy is cool. Josie does. Josie's singing it. Josie, you want some rap?
Hi.
You want some rap for them?
Because I have no friends and no life. Very good conclusion, I guess.
Hi, friends. How are you?
No.
Host on? Host on! Let us go!
Never mind, Josie, one thing for you.
Where?
I've been pranking you this whole time.
Ramen? I'd love ramen.
I'm pranking you.
Whoa. You're way off the charts today.
Is?
Oh. Jace, what's up? Wait, you're the banana zone? Or who's Jace? Or no, who's the banana zone?
Maybe I'm the banana zone. It's just maybe.
Maybe
wait,
you're stupid. Prank.
Jace was?
Huh?
You just asked who Jace was.
No, I'm an idiot.
I'm Jace.
I know. It was an accident. I asked the wrong question.
I don't have anything on.
Oh, I've been bamboozled this whole entire time.
Don't look up the bananas. I shouldn't say that.
Don't hurt me, he just murders him. Oh, it was self-defense.
I'm coming for you.
Wink, wink. Yeah, that's kind of stupid. I don't care, I'll just keep on lunging myself at you until you die. Is that Josie? Is she okay?
Yes, I'm abusing her.
Jesus. Whoa. You're not supposed to do those sort of things.
Help, 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 help.
What is his laugh? Do you hear his laugh? I know. At one side, I'm like, oh, they're just wrestling. On the other side, I'm just like, wait, what are they doing?
My sister just tickled me. Ooh, more comfortable.
Yeah, we're off to a great start during this stream, and by great start, I mean it's already been like 30 minutes. For all iron tools right now. Yeah, I just got them. And I also have enough for full iron armor. With 11 iron to spare.
Is my microphone working?
Yes. Okay, it's twerking.
I changed mine to a more comfortable set.
So, why are you abusing Josie? What did she do to you?
Because she bit me.
Jesus H. Christ, you guys are into some kinky stuff.
It's just everyday life.
Savages, which is kinky. Like... No! You guys are murdering yourselves. You guys are murdering each other. That's not healthy. No way. I didn't think that dying is healthy for you, my man. I've been bamboozled here.
I'm killing this creeper. We'll do it alive.
Figurative language. I'm using sarcasm. No, irony. Oh wait, no, it is sarcasm.
Josie, look at this. I don't know, a husk.
Yeah, I still have it, I think. Or, I don't know. Oh, good job.
My feet don't tickle.
I mean, I like singing, but I feel like I over-exaggerate, like, way too much sometimes. I mean, it's just the choir, I'm used to it sort of thing. You're supposed to over-exaggerate.
I need to get on your guys' level.
Of singing, or... No. Currently in Minecraft.
Because you never ask. Not right now.
Yeah, I don't want anyone to hear me, and that's always horrible whenever people hear you. It's like... Oh... How's your life today? Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand.
Hey, come here. You, whoever's down here. Houston, come here real quick.
The way to the surface is a real trip. Ocean man, take me by the hand, lead me to the land that you understand. Dung.
Look at that beautiful, look at all those cows.
Dang. Yo, bro, look at all those cows. Sorry, my English messed up. Yeah. Your story, you mean?
Give me my phone! Playing you a better song.
I just heard her in the background.
Give me my phone! Get killed so I can take your stuff.
Joke's on you, I have keep inventory on, so you should actually help him. Or else we're all screwed. Oh wait, no, since it's keep inventory.
Oh, I can get your stuff.
You can't.
Oh yeah, keep him in force.
Aha.
I'm at half a heart.
You're dead.
I'm at no hearts. I'm now at 20 hearts.
You're dead. To me. The husk, he doesn't burn in the, sunlight, and he gives you hunger whenever he hits you.
Huh? Happy.
At first, I thought Jace was a girl. I feel bad.
I want to show you my new gang. My new gang, look.
It's in Roblox. It's called the Roblox Shoplifters.
This is how
lifters.
He feel about you. Houston, look at him. Houston, look over here. Houston, look over here.
We got shit. Wait, does
Houston,
it actually
Houston, look
that?
Over here.
Houston, look over there.
Houston, look over here. Just look!
Then get a doggo, you trigger.
This is how he feels about you.
He must feel
scared.
Very...
I'm scared.
Randy? I'm sorry. No, where'd the dog go?
That's what she said. That's what he did.
I don't know why, but I just imagine Houston and that dog is an actual representation of Jason, Josie, you know, over there, you know?
Ooh. Blurry faces, I care what you think.
No. End it before you start it.
You know what I did today?
Sung Twin on Pilots song? I mean, that's the first thing I guess, because you sung Twin on Pilots.
I sang a solo.
Oh, good job. Are you in choir?
Yes, I'm in a choir.
Cool. What choir?
I do. I think I failed miserably.
What choir are you in? I do. Yes.
I was gonna feed it.
How's that imitate?
Chicken.
I mean, as much as I would love building a base, we still need to get some little bit more supplies, just a little bit. And then we should be in the... I mean, like, because I'm not building my house just to build a house. I want to build more of a theme to it, too.
Do we need beds?
Yeah, we need beds, too. That's the only thing we haven't done.
I'm on wool duty.
Yeah, he said duty.
To the good old days.
No,
sang us I'm dead. Sleep, but now we sing doubt.
Strength doubt. Now we're strength doubt.
Do we need ink sacks? Do we need ink sacks? This is the river of misfortune. There's so many different kinds of animals. Do we need ink sacks?
I guess if we want black dye. You can dye leather armor in this, right? Or no?
Yeah.
Okay, just make sure.
Why do squids have so much health? I got one ink sap.
If we get a cow farm up and running, we can probably like do some. We can do some like pretty cool things with. No, dude, everybody teleport to me, guys. I have a really cool I have a really cool house idea already.
Who?
You guys need to see the entrance of this cave. Do you want me to teleport? Do you want me to teleport you guys to me?
Okay, so fun fact, if you didn't know, if you throw an item to a cactus,
diamonds. No. I just imagine you threw diamonds. Okay, I'm teleporting both of you guys, and you guys gotta see that we need to clear this area out, and we need to make it look like a freaking bear cave. Yeah, dude. Even the top is just stone.
Look at that mountain in the distance.
It's the bro cave.
I can still make TV. I know how to make TVs.
Of course, it's a man cave.
We need to have...
The bro cell, the man cave. Oh, there's an oasis here. We can store things here. But we should probably make a farm in there instead of outside, because that'd be more wise. Or do you guys want to go settle on the mushroom island that Jace found?
I have no idea where that went. And
yeah,
I don't
know
how to get back to there. Actually, maybe I do.
I have 11 to spare. I'll give you 2.
Do you know how to get back to here from spawn?
I have a map.
Okay.
No, I just put 1 torch. I'm just scouting out what we can do. Please tell me it ends. Okay, it's not gonna end. Well, it has 1 intersection, and even then, it's not that. That's true. But I mean, won't you find it boring that we're just gonna mine every day? Oh, okay, that's a creeper. Ah, dang it.
Talk to Kimmy. Why can't you talk to Kimmy?
There's 2 more skeletons on there. Sleep. Sure. For Honor just downloaded for me. Oh man, I might stream that because I didn't stream the beta for anything. I'll do it later because I don't want to ditch you guys. Guys, I found a whole lot of lava, and there's a whole lot of skeletons. So,
Emily, are you friends with her anymore? Why? What happened?
Yeah, it's most time.
Didn't you walk to Kimmy's house with her? What's wrong with you? Jace is dying so he can go back to the Mushroom Island. Come on, Wolfie, don't drown with me.
Drown with him.
Did someone move the spawn point?
It's at the exact same cave that you guys put it at.
Have you told her the story? Yeah, you... Josie, you've heard the story of the 2 wolves, right? She said she's never heard that story.
That sounds like a war. Yeah. Have you ever heard the story of the 2 wolves?
Yeah, she remembers. I'm heading to the Mushroom Island, and I'm gonna mine all the trees on there.
You mean the mushrooms?
Mushroom trees.
Those are called mushrooms.
One of us will be. I have 23 bowls. One of us will have to be on dishes duty. I made some for me and you when we were doing the 45-minute thing. Not yet.
Hey, if we find diamonds in here, then just don't take them. I'm just curious. Wait.
I need to find the Mushroom Island again.
Oh, wait. I'm not going to spawn anything, don't worry.
One of you stay there, one of you TP to me.
doing a thing.
I found this. So one of you TP to me and one of you stay at the base. Someone TP to me!
Wait.
One of you.
Or if you find any diamonds, don't take them. Because I'm just curious.
Not diamonds. I'm not mining. I'm trying to make my way back to Mushroom Island.
No offense, but I'm not talking to you.
I found the most amazing looking thing. What? Okay.
You can?
Put it in a chest. I thought it was 32. I see a hole. Oh, I found the Mushroom Island. But this is the most amazing looking mountain ever.
32? Oh, you mean
nope,
9? To make all of them.
I don't know if I can get back to the Mushroom Island. I could go into Darkwood Forest.
Oh,
you want me to go into the Darkwood
I thought you were
forest
just talking about, just like tools.
I could go in the Darkwood Forest and get mushrooms because I can't find a Mushroom Island.
Well, we can't make it without Podzol or Mycelium, so we're sitting ducks. That would have been fine. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, sorry. I'm in a mushroom. I'm not in a mushroom biome. Just, I'm in a Darkwood Forest. Mushroom. Imagine if they had big mushrooms like this in real life.
That'd be pretty cool if people can make houses
like
out of it. I mean, the taste isn't that good, but it's not that bad either.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Ooh, there's silverfish stone here.
So you're close to the stronghold.
No, I'm right next to Bedrock.
Of a silverfish stone. Then go into your room and get in your covers. She said her feet are cold.
Well, then get her covers. Women.
Sorry, but she's being really annoying right now. I don't know how to help her.
Be a nice brother and get it for her, I guess. I don't know.
No, she keeps complaining about everything because I won't let her play my PS4. Exactly.
Why don't you just let her play on your account? You can still talk. I don't know.
No.
Or vice versa. She can talk and you can play.
Josie, do you want to talk to them? I'll play if you talk.
Good compromise. Everybody wins in the end.
Hello.
Hey, sup?
I'm laying down like a potato.
Wait, I thought that was connected to his controller.
It is. I'm laying down right next to him.
I haven't even talked in like 5 minutes, and I said my feet are cold, and he yelled at me. He's so aggressive.
I'm being choked.
Okay, this is taking 5 years just to clear out. I'm too lazy.
The world outside the blanket.
But why? Like you, I mean. I mean, it would technically be describing me. I mean, you do have a girlfriend after all.
I think it sounds more like me.
Josie, you have your brother. You guys both do enough things to, I mean, qualify as boyfriend, girlfriend.
Excuse me?
He elbowed your boob. Like, some people won't even get to do that in their lifetime. You do not understand how important this is to the male species.
No, I don't.
Exactly, because you're female. I'm just kidding.
I'm listening. Oh. Cookie? You need to go pick up mushrooms, Jay said. They want you.
Someone's watching me. I feel watched. It's this spooky scary.
It might be Jace.
Why is Jace watching my stream if he's like playing with me?
He's going back and forth.
He's telling me stupid.
Banana hammock.
I can make a dessert that I learned from like my one day at Boy Scouts. Yeah, one day because like we went there. Okay, I'm back. Basically, we went there and we were having to decide whether like I'm in honor choir or not because I was doing the audition soon, and so. Like, if I didn't do the auditions, I'd be in Boy Scouts. And so, I went to the Boy Scouts training, and the first thing that happened is they were teaching me how to do random things, and one of them was, oh, you want to know how to make a cool dessert? Get a banana, put a hole in it, get a marshmallow and chocolate, then you make a banana float or whatever, I don't remember what they called it.
Oh, yeah.
Banana hammock.
We made that before.
In what?
Except for we baked it afterwards.
Yeah, you bake it, yeah.
Yeah. It was nummy. How long has it been since we've had? Oh, right, you can't hear. Now you know how I feel. Bite me. Yes. Okay. Do you remember that banana? He was talking about
that. Hello? I'm not dead, but I seem dead.
You're not dead, but you seem dead? That's
my only dream is to get to the Ender Dragon and murder it, like the dirty dragon it is. I don't know, I was gonna say something.
My only dream is for Jace to make me some ramen. He put the blankie, I'm cold.
Pass the blankie, I'm cold. Yes, very English.
Now watch me whip.
No, end it before you start it. Me and Houston have a bad reputation with the cool kids.
The cool kids?
Oh, yeah, Jason, we made the KKK.
I'm playing right now. This is fun.
Wait, you're playing?
Yes.
Okay,
maybe, hopefully, to feed me ramen.
Oh, wow, Jace is just playing with himself, of course.
I was planning on doing that after the ramen.
Okay, that sounds like a first date sort of thing, and I'm starting to see a little correlation with Houston having a girlfriend and this first date thing going on, so Houston, you should probably stop before you start. Nothing. Yeah, punched a lot of dandelions to dust and made it. like, whenever you start, it's a saying that I've been, like, saying for some reason, I don't know why. Shut up. I mean, end it before you start, it sounds a lot better. You gotta admit. Dude, there's this really cool oasis that I want to live in. Okay, I'm living here.
How ironic.
Reaper.
I just said that. I said that first.
Thank you for telling me the thing to say, and then I say it in my own words, which are the exact same words that you said.
I fight me. I said it first. I take credit. Good. Jace has no food. Oh.
Or friends. I'm sorry. If Jace heard me, then just tell him I'm sorry.
Jace isn't in here currently.
Good.
I hear stomping. He's coming.
Oh, God. Okay, everybody don't insult him.
That's gonna be hard since I've called
Jace, you're ugly. I mean, you're looking really good.
I can't hear you.
Joke's on you. I said that before. You can't say that. I was just about to say that because I said that before you were about to say that. So technically that means I was going to say it.
They called you ugly while you were gone.
Joke's on you. She was lying.
He can't hear you, so you have no proof.
I can't hear you, so you have no proof.
Oh, right. Forget about that.
Yeah, I'm still streaming. You've been spotted. Pumpkin cheater, eating cheater. That wasn't me, by the way.
None of that made sense. Like, not even a little bit. That was just a bunch of random.
It's just because you don't believe in Jeebus. Oh, I thought you teleported me to you. I was just about to say. I found this really cool oasis, and I want to live on that tree. I want to live on a tree.
Then go live. Wait, you found an oasis, and you want to live on a tree.
Yeah, look, I can live on the top of this tree, and I can overview this oasis, and it looks beautimous. See? It looks beautimous.
Zach, do you have any food? Jace is hungry.
Let me go see. I'm Asian, so I'm bound to have something in here.
You're Asian. He's bound to have something. You want some
we Asian have food already cooked, but that's like from the morning. You want Ritz crackers? We have Ritz crackers. We have tortilla chips for some reason.
I meant in the game.
Oh. I knew that. Okay, I'm coming back. Wait, you want some hot chocolate? Who wants hot chocolate?
Jay says he wants some tacos.
Okay. The closest thing I have to hot tacos is here. Here you go. Have fun. Whoa. Well, you have pretty creative mind there. Whoa.
No.
No. Yes.
Dang it. I didn't. I just.
She's flustered.
Cookie, Jace wants tacos.
That's tacos.
But
I gave him
hungry.
Fake tacos.
He didn't actually ever get food.
Yeah, I gave him rotten flesh.
Oh, he's still. That's iron.
Is that tacos? I just hear him in the background. I don't know about you guys, but I'm building my fort hut. 4, 5, 5.
I'm watching Jay starve to death.
Ow.
It is nice. It feels good.
Haha, I took my thing back.
Finally watching him die. Oh, look, you have rotten flesh. Eat that.
Exactly. That's what I said.
You can't eat sugar. It's not cocaine. It's sugar. It's sugar.
You hear him in the back. It's cocaine.
It's sugar. It's sugar.
It's supposed to be vice versa.
Jace wants to know if you want any sugar, not cocaine.
I'd love cocaine. I mean sugar.
Quote, all right, unquote. Sure. They want some cocaine.
They want some cocaine. Special sugar for the sugar. Special children.
It's special sugar.
Snort it.
Jace is dying.
Is basically what he's trying to say.
Oh. He took your stick. That was. I'm not explaining the stick.
Of course, you can't explain the stick. You're not supposed to know about the stick.
I was. No, that's not what I meant.
The stick is only male, not female. You shall not know about the stick. The stick shall not know about you.
Okay. Good. The stick is a different than stick. What you're taking it as. No. Jay, stop.
Stop taking his stick.
No,
it's reserved
not
only
a dick.
For Josie. I'm sorry.
No. Stop.
Ah,
yeah, right. Stop taking a stick.
Okay, guys, you can have a door. I know.
Eggplant.
I threw down doors.
Eggplant.
I got doors. There's. You triggered for me, thank you.
Guys, drug dealing? That's what I hear.
That, like, grasp onto your head and it, like, hurts for 5 years.
You got the stuff?
Oh, so you can't get surround sound.
Rejected.
Get out of my home, perverts.
Man, you were rejected twice. Now you're rejected by both of the genders.
Wait, what?
What? I didn't say anything.
Wait, who are you referring to as the opposite gender? Because there is 36 genders. You cannot say opposite anymore. I'm sorry. I'm going to stop. It doesn't.
Every gender has rejected Jace.
Even Adolf Hitler rejected him. Hey, I have sugar! I have cocaine! I'm gonna go snort it.
It's sugar, not cocaine.
Cocaine. Oh my god, no. Uh-huh. No, Josie, I'm gonna have to disown you. I'm sorry. If you don't believe in the sugar, I don't believe in you.
Okay, fine. It's cocaine.
Okay, there you go.
No, I refuse.
Oh, remember, if you don't believe in the poop, I don't believe in you. I know, but I can't say it right now because I'm in my house.
That's fair. Ew! Jace is having fun over
Who
here.
Who wants his disuse?
Jace is having fun by himself.
It's just him, himself, and him.
It was supposed to sound wrong. I meant it exactly what I said. Because he's gross.
Gross! You sound like... Gross.
Don't make fun of the way I talk.
Who put sand in my tree? Did you tunnel? Wait, is that you, Josie?
He has half a heart. No, it's Jace.
Yeah, exactly. Get over
Do
here.
It. Do it.
Yeah, sugar buddies.
Cocaine
I mean, cocaine buddies.
Jace died from an overdose.
That was funny. Well, let's not teleport. Oh no! Wait, I have an idea. Wait, watch this.
Do ya?
Get him, 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 Stand at the base, stand at the base, stand at the base. No, don't even bring anime into this.
Anime is everything.
Anime is everything, but I don't, like, watch it every single second of my... Oh, you're dead, son. Oh, snap, I've been beamed. Oh, snap, son, you're dead. Oh, you're dead, son. I snatched the burden. Punch me with your sugar. You mean ping pong?
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Oh, I'm except right in front of you.
If you hit him once.
Okay, he can't teleport to us now. Good. Okay, now he's gonna have to use a map that he doesn't have.
Guys, I'm playing now.
Oh, okay, you're playing now. Wait, are you actually playing now?
Yeah, for real.
Okay.
He keeps leaving. He's just like, oh, hi.
Hi.
I'm alive. I want to kill this.
Oh, no. Kill what?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Hlothotha? Oh, they got even a mine here. Nice. Okay.
Wait. I know.
Splash of instant health.
Hold on, I'm just trying to find a skin to mess with Jace. I'm trying to look for one. Wait, hold on, I have an idea. I'll do this one. Yes. Perfection.
Oh god, please don't tell me she's done something weird again.
Again? Hey!
No offense, but it is kind of true. I mean, we're all weird here. Weird means you're special.
Guys, I'm gonna die! I don't wanna die.
Well, you're dead. It's me, Everett.
What?
Jesus H. What are you gonna eat now? Hi, I'm new. What's up?
Okay, it's Jace now. I didn't change your skin. I would never.
Hello, TBK Gaming. Welcome to the stream.
It looks just like you, though. Yes. Nice and.
Guys, we got an audience.
Matches your sexuality.
Oh, sorry.
So does the hobo skin. It looks like you.
Yeah. Just
the
yeah.
Only difference between the Minecraft characters and you is that the Minecraft characters
more
are
blocky.
Skinnier.
Oh. Are you talking to Jace?
Yeah.
To tell Jace that do you need any ice for that burn? Cause
you need any ice for that
damn.
Burn? Do you need any burn for that ice? He is not listening to me.
He's triggered
Jace,
at you.
Jace, are you triggered?
Just keep on asking that until
he
answers.
Triggered, apparently. Ah! Gross! Get away, you weirdo! You
is he elbowing your boob again?
Playing. No! Why? This is happening to me! Get it off! Oh, what did you put on my...
Oh, no, not right now. I'm sorry. But, we're kind of... It's kind of more like a private session right now. I guess I'm gonna end this here because I'm so disoriented with like this stream thing. So it's been going on for an hour. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.